This is a yak. Hi, I'm Nico and I make videos about living and traveling in China. In Western China, yaks are really important. Semi-nomadic families travel around the grasslands with their yak herds. They stay in an area for a few months and then pack up everything they own and move to the next area for the yaks to graze. Every morning, the yaks are taken out to graze and then come back in the evening to stay close to camp. They eat yak meat, use yak milk, and heat their yurts with the yak poo.